Next time you're doing the laundry, hopefully it's today, you could be helping the environment too. The maker of Australia's most popular detergent has gone phosphate-free, and Aldi, Coles and Woolworths have jumped on board to make sure their home brand products are also more environmentally friendly. Now, the man who's made all this happen is John Dee from Do Something, and he joins us now in the studio as well. John, good morning. Another victory for you. All these campaigns seem to go on for years. This one, 20 years. What is so wrong with phosphates in our washing powders?
Well, internationally, America banned phosphates in laundry detergents back in the mid-1990s because of concern that they contribute to blue-green algae and to waterway pollution. And certainly in the European Union, from 2013, they're proposing a similar ban because of that problem.
But what's it doing to our environment that is so damaging, given that, you know, we're using this stuff every day?
Well, the argument has been, and this is what took place in America, they argued that the amount of phosphate entering the waterways added nutrient into the waterways and contributed to blue-green algae, which, you know, as we all know, we've seen blue-green algae in Australia. It can starve the water of oxygen and it leads to a lot of fish death. So that's a real concern from an environmental standpoint. But what is interesting is that Unilever have done research which shows that also the phosphate-free alternatives are actually far better from a greenhouse perspective, so that if everybody switched to phosphate-free, it would reduce greenhouse emissions by about 85,000 tonnes in Australia, and that's equivalent to taking about 33,000 cars off the road.
All well and good on the environmental front, but what does it mean in the laundry? Am I still getting a good product? Will it still do the job?
Well, that's what's really important. I mean, if you think about the old packs, you had the phosphate-based products, gave us a great quality wash, and the good news is that the new products will also give us a fantastic wash as well. There'll be no difference in terms of cleaning quality, and the great thing is, from a consumer point of view, it won't cost us anything extra either. It's going to be exactly the same price, whether it's Omo, whether it's Surf, Drive, Woolworths, Coles or Aldi home brands. Everyone is keeping it at the same price.
You've got two boxes here. What's the difference?
Well, what's the difference here basically is you've got the P symbol on the pack indicates it has phosphates in. And so what you're going to now see with Omo and with other Unilever products is the NP symbol, which means no phosphate. And so you're not going to notice a difference in price, you're not going to notice a difference in terms of the quality of the wash either, but you are going to be making a difference every time you wash. And of course, the other key thing to remember is do wash in cold water as well. That will save you money.
Yeah, of course.
Because it will save you energy. And wash with a full load. Again, that's going to save you water and on your utility bills. And get concentrate, because concentrate reduces the amount of trucks on our roads transporting this stuff around. And so you can still make a difference in those ways as well.
You're saying look out for the pH symbol. These boxes, where do you start looking for this sort of thing? Where
well,
is it?
The NP symbol is down the bottom here. So if you look at the actual pack, if you look out for NP, that is the thing to look out for. And if it's got a P symbol on it, look for another brand that you know is going to give you a good wash, but it has got NP on it.
Over the years, another one of your big campaigns that was successful, of course, was getting rid of the old high-energy globes, moving to low-energy. How's that whole campaign going?
Well, that's been great because it was one of those direct action campaigns where the Liberals introduced the legislation, Labor then enacted it, and consumers are saving hundreds of millions of dollars a year by not using those old-fashioned incandescent globes. They're using the energy-saving light globes instead. And we're now starting to see the price slowly coming down on the LEDs that are replacing those expensive downlights. So there's a lot that people can do to save a lot of money at home with their electricity, whether it comes to the appliances they buy, or even, you know, for example, switching off things at the wall at night at the plug will reduce your electricity bill by about 10%.
Well, we've actually got in the news today the fact that the federal Labor government's popularity is an all-time low, and it's being attributed to the carbon tax debate. Yet these are direct measures that are having real impacts right now. Should we be concentrating more on this sort of thing than talking about things like a carbon tax?
I think the problem with a lot of things out of Canberra at the moment is that people are doing a lot of talking and very little action is coming out of it.
It is Canberra after all.
And I think one of the great things that we've seen with Unilever and Coles, Woolies, Aldi, when they decide to make environmental change and involve all their suppliers, we can create really positive change that consumers can then enact, especially if it doesn't cost us any more money and we don't notice anything different in the quality of the products. And that is, I think, where a lot of our effort needs to be focused. And for Do Something as an organization, that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to work with companies to create positive social and environmental change without costing consumers more money.
You've always got something on the boil. You've got this organized now. What's next?
Well, look, one of the things we're going to be doing with Choice is looking at how we can give advice to consumers on how to reduce those electricity and gas bills and how you can go about reducing your petrol bill as well. So we're launching that in May, and households can save hundreds of dollars every single year.
It's the cost effectiveness. To do the right thing always seems to be so expensive. Why is that?
Well, it isn't. That's what we're going to do with this campaign. Choice and Do Something are joining forces to show you actually that the average family can save hundreds of dollars every single year.
Well, you certainly live up to the name of your organisation, Do Something. You'd get out there and do something. It's fantastic. John Dee, thank you very much for coming in and having a chat to us. Now, the product, all these products are on the shelf right now?
Yeah, so Omo now going out with phosphate-free. Still some of the old packs on there, but if you look for Omo, Surf and Drive, they're all phosphate-free.
And there's a website to check all this?
Yes, dosomething.net.au.
We'll be on there immediately. John Dee, thank you very much.